You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is z equals 125 over 4. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 7 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the z. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 5 over 8. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is z equals 125 over 4.